Kill the vamps. I don't. Has anyone in chat like gone down fairly far on the electromancy tree? We were looking at it the other day. And there's some pretty damn good ones. Passive effect plus 5% weapon damage just in general. That's sweet. So what are we doing? We're going up two more tiles. Kill the cult leader, okay? Simples, right? Great. How much health does he have? About 90. Six. But this is going to be a fun dungeon. It's actually kind of dark in here, isn't it? Yes, please. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. And we're pretty much dead. Right, we needed to move a few things here, get dumped. That, pop you in there. By the way, what happens if you start murdering people? Do the guards come after you? And you lose rep? Asking for a friend. You don't have anything new because we didn't get that extra rep. But buy a bedroll. An encampment nearby. Well, not nearby. The locals flee and the guards charge you. Yeah, I was just curious because, you know, I'd like to kill the arrogant dude upstairs. That's all. Oh, the herbalist place. Sweet. You have maces. Herbalist's house is up there, and the encampment is down there. Good half distance, isn't it? Go to the herbalists. Do a bit of exploration. We may or may not just dip into the monastery while we're around. Alright, Live. Have a good one, bud. Ah, people. tipping up this way. Can we take on a boar? There's no real point in us trying right now. God damn it. Yeah, them two wanted to fight. But you take on the boar when it won. Because it would win. You were chasing something, weren't you? Critical hit for 35 plus 6 shock damage. That's sweet. And another level. So we now get up to willpower. Our magic power is going to go up. Magic power is currently at 103. Pain resistance and fortitude will go up. I think then I'm going to go with willpower to 20. Or at least 2 or 3 more points into willpower over the next few levels. Just because we're lacking in energy because of our build. 23 and 13. I think then I do want to go into dual wielding. I need to get this so that I can get this. We'll do that. Yeah, I want to pop up here. Cool. That's all I wanted to do is just mark that on the map as explored. Whoa, 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 whoa. Pretty sure I can take on the wolves. That's gonna be the road off the map. Okay, so this road is coming back down to there. So we're going to go through the woods to the herbalists. Oh, that's right. Yeah, we have a new skill. Yeah, let's look at that. Not gonna need it right now, I think. Cool, so we're level 9. We may have a few berries to eat. The river. Very inefficient plucking to only get one drumstick out of that duck. Two boars there. Oh, herbalist is north. Our vigor is going to run out soon. Oh, they're rotten. Old remedy book, corpse, and a backpack. Backpack is huge. Okay, that's kind of annoying. Right, we'll put you in there. Then we have a room for a weapon of some sort that we pick up. What are we doing? Let's just do that. Lovely. All we're missing is a bed. Cool. I don't really need the old remedy book, as far as I'm aware. And we've done that quest, so... You ever get told where the herbalist's shack is? Or you can get some thyme if it's not in the region. It's a deer, is it? Fox. Nope. Whoa, what? Didn't realize they appeared like this. Very dangerous, and he's unaware. Didn't even know the young troll was a thing. Let's keep tabs on that, right? Now, if I had a bedroll and I could save before doing that, we'd go and chance it, but not right now. Oh no. No magic word. Does that mean there's a camp nearby? Or is it just random? It does mean there's a camp nearby, but it's been overrun by death stingers. Doing 3 more damage per volley than we were the last time we met one of these, which is nice. we can literally just rest here. Brilliant. Oh, and we can rest here. So we can attack a young troll in a few minutes. Oh my god, I have to stop doing that. You don't want to melee them. We learned that. And another one down at the bottom. Eat up all of that. Take the honey. Oh, there's not. Okay. Ooh. An unidentified gold ring could be actually worth a bit. Alright. We shall sleep. Progress has been saved. Was that body there last night? So let's go check out a young troll. This is going to go badly. Go up one. That deer scared the crap out of me. I've only ever looked at the actual troll once. And I don't really watch the videos on how to fight them and so on. So I'm kind of curious as to what this guy's attacks are going to be. Oh, there he is. He's not instantly violent. Okay. So, Earth-Shaking Strike. Is all he has. Strikes around affecting area. Targets in a large area has a 33% stun chance. Cooldown of 6. So he's going to get into melee pretty much after doing that. Oh. Oh, there's no warning? Okay. I know he's a cooldown of 6 on that. Okay, that's obviously not that. Howard it. like, we'd really want to juice up before going near that, right? I'm just letting the ticker catch up a little bit. Actually, it's pretty crappy weapons. Somebody fighting. I definitely heard fighting. Okay, maybe I didn't. I'm pretty sure I didn't pick up anything while I walked past. Say, anywhere we can ford the river. Bear. I'm thinking that's going to be the farmer's house. Not the farmer's house, but the baker's house. The brewer's house, that's the one. I don't actually want any of them. That can go in. Okay, no, it can't. Just take all of that. Sort like that. It's not really worth it, right? That one in particular, like, it's not really worth it. It's not giving you extra space, except... Oh, wait a minute. Maybe if I wore the damn thing, it might... Don't mind me, just an idiot. My last lockpick. What'd you know about the brewery? Got nothing else there. That had to be my last lockpick, didn't it? Righto. Let's just get these two squares uncovered. So we'll just head back to town then. Go over one more. It was probably go over to Manshire again and try their contract. Haven't been back since we got all the new gear. The box. Oh, point of interest. Damn boars. Oh, they got attacked. Nice. That went really well. Let's eat a bunch of this. So we're full. Homemade sword is crap. Sharp bow is worth a little bit. And they're not worth it. Yeah, they got hit by two wolves. Nothing else we want there. Alright, let's go back to town. too far away at all. Right, we're down one, and then one more tile on my home. I do like that Osbrook can also give you difficult dungeons. Merciless healer staff. Okay. Traveler's blade, and that's going to someone else. You can have that. Okay. I kind of want to keep the cloak, and then we'll switch out. It's not much, but it's, you know, a little bit. Yeah. So what do I have in the backpack again? That's going to be my terrible problem with the backpack. Is remembering what the hell I have in it. And who they're going to. That's going there, that's going there. And that's pretty much that. I want one out here. It's not going to stack them. Okay, and can't repair anything that we have there. That's Grant. Head over to Manshire. Oh, excuse me. I didn't get to mute for that one. See, there's an identification scroll. $627 gold. $429 or $39 you'll buy it for. That's nice. That's a really nice pickup. You're $392. Damn you. Damn you to hell. Oh, we have a splint here. Splint will actually be useful. I picked up a butterfly. And that again comes from not reading what's on the screen. Yeah, we'll sleep for 2 hours. Seems about right. Campsite. Boom. Also, yes. Counter chance by 5%. So that's 14% total of that weapon. That's not bad. Not bad at all. I think we're good on everything else that you have. It told us where a campsite is. Oh, actually. We're good, right? We're good. Morale's 100, immunity is 64, so yeah, we're good. Of course, I didn't bring half the items I meant to bring. Get them identified here. Get the blessing. Buy that. Buy the identification scrolls. Use that on the belt. I'll use it on this. Okay, use it on that. We'll use it on the belt for now. And to be honest, I might as well just sell the cloak. Just for the extra space. Hey, Nubiska, thank you for the follow, man. Very much appreciated. Hope you're having a good Saturday. Alright, let's take your quest. That's better. Fugitive Hand, because it's against regular raiders or thugs. Lovely. Yeah, we just got straight up. A little bit of experience gain. Actually, what's our stat on that? Must be listed here somewhere, right? Experience gain 130%. Because of everything we're wearing. Experience gain +2, +2, +10. We have another +10 from there. We want to get in and murder as many people as quickly as possible. Oh, you watch the YouTubes of pretty much what all that is just the VODs from here. And then I do try to do like a couple of cinematics and stuff now and then when I have the time. There's a dude coming out there too. Great. We're gonna wait for him to come to us so that we can replenish. That's nice. Yeah, we're doing a decent amount of damage now, especially against human opponents. Always nice when they step on the traps. Lucky. Just as I was saying it. And no misclicks this time. Glad you found your way over, man. If you ever want to pop in on the streams, during the week it's usually like 7 PM GMT. And then at the weekends I kind of just do whatever. But I have nothing else on. Which is all the time. We're going to hit that if we fire now. Wait for that. Go. Nice critty. Being knocked back into his friend, doing damage. Nice. So Johnny uses deflect. Misses. We get the counter attack doing 23 damage. Okay, that might be worth keeping. That might be worth keeping. And that's all good there. Eat that for now and berries. Flag is in a bit of bother. Let it passively heal for now. Rest here. Let our health regenerate a little bit. And I'll take a drink. I do think that skill we took earlier to hold off on the ill effects of thirst and hunger. Really worth it. Ooh, that's fun. Do that. Oh, thank you. We got really lucky there. Damn, we got lucky there. Whew. Okay. Yeah, we got really lucky with that knockback. Somebody's just died. Pop that up. While we're here, we'll merge them. Throw that away. Merge them. But we don't have one in there. Okay. And we'll keep the second purse for now. Use this. And open that. We'll use this. That is kind of annoying that you can't use while the backpack is open. I kind of get it, but still. Oh wow, the carpet got torn up and everything. Oh no. I'm very much a dog person. Another one there, okay. I doubt he's gonna step on it. Oh, he disarmed it. Nice. Wasted a turn for him. Nice when the AI have actual mental ability. Right. God. Oh, crap. Nice, we got the knockback there. That's really good, actually. I need to damage him. Hmm. Do we take the two hits that are coming in here? I'm gonna go for the new ability. And then we're gonna dip out. Pop that off. Head right back in. Yes. Their inability to move upstairs is their undoing, as with many NPCs. Game dice, don't really need, you don't really need. And eat that. Drink that, we'll heal up then as we're moving back through. There's one or two things on the ground. Empty purse that we dropped. We're good on everything that's there. All right, nice. We're halfway, roughly, to level 10. They've reset as we went outside. Oh, there's another story. Okay. Very nice. Pop that in there. We are getting tired, that's the issue. All of that. And we can't take a nap. Yeah, penny bun we're not too worried about. Careful. I think it's kind of worth running back with this, isn't it? Especially with them two. I think we'll run back to town and sell all of this. Nice. I think that's the play. We head back to town, sell what we have. Honestly, we could go back to town, come back, and just pick up everything else. So now it's about 20 to 2. So I'm going to head back to town, sell up all of this. I'll probably call it there for this morning. And I do plan to be back on this evening. Might be Stone Shard, might be Star Citizen. I don't really know. Usual Saturday. Maybe Kingdoms 2 Crowns as well, actually. If we're going very chill. But sell all our stuff. Most of them are like bill hooks and so on. The two swords are going to the blacksmith for definite. But I think most of it is going to go to the carpenter. Although, maybe they do go here, do they? I guess they do. Ooh. Probably worth it, right? Bearded axe is 20, the Norse axe is 23, and our battle axe is 25. Pretty much sell all of that to you. Very tempted. Very tempted, but then he's going to lose, like, a bit of damage because he's going to be in the offhand. Like, we're at 19 and 9 right now, which is not bad. So what would we be? We're at 19 and 12, maybe? Again, it's not bad. So we're losing 50% of the offhand. I really want that, so... That's gonna be nice. 1.5% counter chance for 10 turns for each received attack. This move repeats itself with random adjacent targets until the efficiency of one of the hands reaches 30%. Is that on top of your standard attack? That's nice. What is the duration of the effect, though? The effect persists until the target's death, and then if you get that, it transfers over to another target, so you keep that bonus. Ooh. But with one more level, we won't need to find that book. We'll be able to start getting some extra electromancy skills. I don't know which one I want first. Possibly that, actually. Static field is pretty sweet. So if people are getting in close, we can hit them with that. We can hit a couple of people far away with Jolt. So if we were to hit someone in the back line with Jolt, let two people get in close, hit them with Impulse. And then hit them with that. Backfire chance is 29% though. Tell you that. Give you that too, why not? Counter chance, not bad. It stacks with the other. Physical resistance plus 3 is not bad either. We can't do anything with you. But we do want to get new bracers. We could get a good, like a really good set of mage bracers or something to kind of counteract some of the energy restoration we're losing and so on. Health restoration plus 3%, nature resistance, and health plus 5. And what are you? Your counter chance as well. I'm gonna re-roll the helmet. Sure. Here is our dodge chance. 16%. That's not bad. Well, I don't know if it's not bad, but it's not disgusting. Fortitude. Basically got 30% blade resistance. Resistance is good. Want to identify that potion too. I have another identification scroll in the backpack, but we'll leave that there. I'll sell you that for 80, and then we'll take another one of them. Oh, that's right. So we've about 1500 gold. Be interested in seeing if there's what higher level amulets there are. And the naval hatchet. Has less of an energy cost. There's more damage and has less of an energy cost. So that's like your main hand weapon. But we just happen to have a better one. That's like your offhand weapon. I don't think it's worth 800 gold right now. Guess I'm going to call it there for the moment. Just saying, appreciate people hanging out. Hope you have a good weekend, and hopefully I'll catch you next time.